Now, question number 146, the enzyme recombinase is required at which stage of meiosis? Now, this enzyme recombinase is required for crossing over. You know what is crossing over? That is exchange of segments between the non-sister chromatids of homologous chromosome. So, for crossing over, the enzyme which is required, that is recombinase, and crossing over occurs at Pachyteen stage of meiosis. It means the right option for this question number 146 is option number 1. Fine. So now question number 147 here.